Good morning, y'all. Today I'm gonna be hanging out with Riley, and yeah, that's mostly it. I don't know what we're gonna do today. We're probably gonna go somewhere. She says we're gonna go somewhere, but I have no idea if I'm gonna be able to vlog there. Sorry for the kind of shaky video. I got like a tripod. It's like a homemade tripod, but hey, it's like, hey, it works. I gotta get used to it though. But yeah, that's mostly it. Okay, bye y'all. See you later. You lift my heart up when the rest of me is down. You enchant me even when you're not around. Hey y'all, I am at O'Reilly's house. So how you doing, girl? With your towel on your head. And no, she didn't take a shower. She just like wet her hair so she can just like, I don't know, brush it out easier. Cause your makeup.
It comes out curled, so it looks good, I guess.
I guess. So what are we gonna do today?
We're gonna go to the movies.
Oh yeah, we're watching Spider-Man, right?
Mm-hmm. And she dyed her hair.
Oh yeah, I dyed my hair. Not today, but. Copyright music, copyright. Turn it off.
No.
Yeah, but I did dye my hair today.
See you on TV, since that shit done changed. It was since we was on, I dreamed it all. You know, then now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say.
Okay guys, we are ready to go to the movies. Look at how hot she looks. With the ratchet shoes, but still hot.
Hey, these are nice.
I guess, but...
Choose the shoes
for you? Let's see. I think you wear those Vans. I think they're better than those ones. Ow, I just cut myself. Do you use those Vans? Because they don't really match. Well, they kind of do, but I mean, like, prefer the Vans than
there,
the...
have a hole.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, I didn't notice that. Well, I can't see it. Okay, then, yeah, I guess you can wear the Converse. Yeah, we're gonna get, she's gonna put on the shoes, and then we're gonna head over to the movies, and yeah, see you guys there.
So we're here, mall, right? So we're about to enjoy our food. Do you like your chips?
Yeah.
Good, right? $20 for all of this, but I mean, hey, I think it's somewhat worth it, is it?
No.
But we're gonna see you after we take a bite of this and tell you how, if it's good or not.
Is it good?
It's hot.
All I taste is beans. So all you see. It'll probably when you get to the middle. Then my turn. This thing is big. Oh my god. Okay, go.
Good thing.
All I taste is the beans.
Right?
Come on, it's good.
Yeah.
I don't know why though.
What happened to your burrito?
Don't judge me.
That's gross.
You're gross. Look at your burrito. It's almost gone.
I know it's almost gone. It was gone. So now we're $20. But oh my god, what? Ew, that's disgusting.
It's in your burrito too, so shut up.
No, I got al pastor. You got pasada.
So? They still have rice and beans and tortilla.
What do you say?
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I did. I said thank you.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bro. What am I doing? Hang on. Why are you doing into my face?
I love your eyes. Okay.
He got mad. He was like,
Yeah,
someone took care of the child. Okay, let's go.
No, I'm still eating.
Oh my god.
Okay, y'all, we are out. Was it a good movie?
It was a great movie.
Even though
I love Spider-Man, he's daddy.
Even though before this clip we ate, but yeah, dude, my hair looks so orangey out here. But
yeah, I have hair in my
mouth. Did you like the food?
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah, it was pretty good. I ate the whole thing, and that was not making me feel well, like, you know.
It's
gross.
Your stomach is so sensitive.
Yeah.
Your stomach is sensitive.
It really is. Your mom not answering you?
No.
Where is your mama?
I don't know. She has a life.
What are we going to do today? Well, the rest of the day?
Smoke weed every day.
Smoke weed every day.
Psych. Don't do drugs, kid.
Yeah. Even though we're kids.
Even though we're kids.
But we don't do it, though.
Because we're responsible. Who would
give us? Yeah, I don't think we're responsible since I'm holding a camera out in the public like this. And so I'm going to easily snatch it. Woo! Hello. Bye, camera.
Well, we got matching rings.
It's really bright on here,
but... We got rings. Show your ring, girl.
Oh, yeah, my ring. And my... I got this from the mall. And this... Oh, my ring is, like, all
best
jacked
friend,
up.
That's my best friend.
Oh,
aww. Don't say that.
She dropped her sword. But yeah. I got this ring. I can't even see it, but hey, what's up? Let me see your ring. Did you show it?
Yeah,
alright, guys, we'll see you at my house. Bye, y'all. Hey, yo, we're back at Riley's house.
I drove.
Oh, yeah, she did drive. You did better than me when I first drove, but I was 9. How old are you?
You were not 9.
Yes, I was.
When you first drove?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I was 9.
I just started today and I'm 14.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah. But I mean, my first time, when I was 9, I crashed. It wasn't that bad. I was like trying to park backwards and I crashed into the tree behind me. And I mean, it wasn't bad. It didn't dent the car or scratch it. I didn't scratch it, but yeah, I was 9, so what do you expect? But she's 14 and she legit did, what did you do?
Good, but I just need to work on my turns.
You did an infinity sign. It was funny. But I mean, hey, you did better than me, though.
I know. Yeah. I was really proud of myself.
But your dad was stressing out.
Oh, yeah, that was so funny.
Yeah, I put a clip right here, him stressing out.
Sharp turn right here and just jerk all of us around.
Oh, you want me to reverse or?
Turn, go around this way.
You're addicted to the song.
I am.
My mama calls, see you on TV. Sunset shit done change. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, fuck home to vacation.
Was taking a hold on me. I need one dance, got Hennessy in my hand. One more time for I go. I have powers taking a hold on me.
Baby, this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves.
Okay, guys, it's finally night time, and she's about to go to the restroom, and yeah, did you have fun today?
Yeah.
You're addicted to that song, but hope to see you next week. Maybe, I don't know, I'm gonna be proud, probably not, but I'll see you guys next week. Bye.